No, second, third, fourth. Okay, first, second,
hello.
Third.
Bonjour.
Fifth.
How are you?
There is no.
Well, I'm happy to see you too.
Oh, Victor!
Hello. I have so many things to tell you.
Me too.
Wow, this time it's really broken.
Can you do something?
Don't worry, I've got it. I am the winner of our little bet.
What bet?
You know, the one about who gets their dream first. I am going to be an inventor.
Really?
You're just jealous that in 24 hours I've got a job with the man who is building that.
Did you bump your head when you fell in the boat?
Nope. Yesterday, after you got separated, I just took a quiet walk around the streets of Paris. It was all good, totally good. I was really not scared at all. I met some charming locals who helped me find my way. And you will never believe this, but then I stumbled on a Breton bar and I got a big, warm, and friendly welcome. They welcomed me like a brother, a son, a nephew. And then I met this super guy called Mazarin. We talked, we laughed, we danced together, and then my new best buddy and I decided to head home to his place. And you are never ever going to believe this, but he works in the atelier of Gustave Eiffel, the nicest, best, and most magnetic invention in the whole world. I am going to be the most famous engineer's right-hand man. Oh, and I've come back to square one with my chicken wings. I am now working on combining air velocity with fibrous catchment systems. I'm trying a kite.
Wow. I made progress, too.
Really?
I'm a dancer. Yes. Yes, a student at the opera. And soon I'm going to be an étoile at the Opera de Paris.
You? A dancer at the opera? Okay. And may I know how you came to be at the opera?
By the door. I saw some lights and...
Liar.
Okay. It's Camille Laoe. The one who broke my music box.
Liar.
She wanted to apologize.
Liar!
Let me finish.
Liar.
So she gave me the letter that allowed her into the opera.
Liar. When you're lying, your nose shivers.
You're exhausting! I stole her identity.
What? You stole it? Are you insane? Whoa. Uh-oh.